We have 8 over 7 minus 5 over 6. We're going to find the lowest common denominator, which we will find to be 42. So we are going to multiply the first fraction by 6 over 6, and the second fraction by 7 over 7, giving us 48 over 42 minus 35 over 42. And we get 13 over 42 for our final answer.